parks, they just charge a flat thing across the road.
Well, in past years, there have been very, very few people. The people that had very small children never brought them.
Right.
It was all teenagers.
And I think, it's, I mean, I love to have the weekend or just
well, I remember. I looked at my check the other day, and it was for 22, and that would have been for John. So how did that divide out? 10, 6.
What, you saw your senior?
When?
Not
yet.
That's right. 6, 6.
Good, Seth! quarter, 14-26.
It's two women if that ends.
No score.
Everything
they did. Hey.
kick the boys under that.
Thank you. John's a senior at Akron.
Hey, big guy, throw it by Grand Walker.
move with the ball! You gotta beat!
Thank you. the office when he called.
Thank you. quarter.
Thank you.
All Make some copies of this thing now. This particular game.
coach that way.
Come on, man. Look at that.
They always give the benefit of the doubt to the clearing, the team that's trying to clear it out, the defense.
Thank you. seventh grade, isn't he?
Yes. He's too small for his age.
They barely beat me.
What's thinking about college?
Oh, yes, yes. He's looking for the university with the best program in lottery. He wants to win the state lottery. He thinks that's his future.
That's a nice kick.
Florida probably is good soccer, too.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah.
Hey, Mary. Ben? All right. Nice game.
Thank you. States.
Well, number seven, what do you think?
I think I lost my touch, but it's coming back.
It's going to come back.
Well, Mike? Nice game, Mike.
Thank you very much.
I think you punted that one ball about 85 yards. What do you think, Coach? In five words or less.
It were a good victory, hi, Mom.
I was afraid he was, the two games he came were too loud. One would be five people.
Yeah, when I talked to him,
what he can tell his head and shoulders.
I'll be surprised.
I know. Really?
Yeah,
Maine gates up that.
Well, it's close to Pittsburgh. It's kind of nice.
Yeah, well, it's easy, Kenny and Ben are out there.
Yeah.
So. Hey, Coach, I'd like a few words. Coach, we need a few words from you.
We need a new cameraman.
For the banquet.
We need a new cameraman. We want to know. You're taking it really bad. Good luck, Ken.
We want to. How do you feel about the season there, Coach?
A long way to go. We got to continue to progress.
Well, thanks a lot, Coach. And there he goes.